guys, this is Twilight Kitsune here with, yeah, you know the drill by now. I just really like me some Skyrim. It's time to be storing items.
Looks like Kinaret's putting on a show.
I like that. I'm gonna wear that now. The Savior's Hut. I'll consider it that. I mean, I know I cheated today, but hey, it's the Inquisition symbol! The Dragon Age Inquisition, which it's not. Now to source some clothing jewelry. Stuff stored in. Some girls' clothes too, boys and girls' clothes. Oh, no, there's no girls' stuff, just fun stuff. Alright. Hopefully, everyone just thinks, oh, I'm in the gold frame, and not, oh no, someone is in the favor of Lucy. Maybe it's kind of a mist. Tasting all of the potion ingredients, because that's how you get the first effect. Excuse me. Pop a light. Look out! It's the apocalypse. It sounds like apocalypse. I just can't figure out how to figure it. Avengers Infinite War. Have an actually seen that, by the way. Merlin, I... Yeah, I've heard all the memes. Mostly because my family went to see it and they were quite taken with the, I don't feel so good, Mr. Stark comment. Apparently not the only ones. I have watched things where a lot of people die then. Like, well, there... Oh, oops, that was not the one. Oops, it's enchanting. Not books. My bad. Like, Berserk? Or... I suppose there's always Attack on Titan. Ah! No, 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 no! No, no, no! Not my crossbow! Not my crossbow! Whew. That's close. I almost had to switch to my Daedric sword! Yeah, or... Actually, there's a lot of anime that kill people off. Pretty regularly. my favorite anime is Berserk. For reasons. Mostly because of the protagonist. I like Guts a lot. He's a really great main character. I've been thinking about your coins. I'm just being really fumbly today with the mouse. And soul gems in here. I have a lot of soul gems. Alright, okay. Berserk's my favorite. I also have... Oh, I really have been watching a lot of... I watched all of Overlord that's currently available. I don't know. Yeah, that's right. We're gonna kill that bandit leader. Well, no we're not actually. We're just, gonna fast travel back to Falkreath and see if we can find one more person to help.
You were talking to that murderous savage, and then he escaped. What are you hiding?
Nothing!
Well met. Unlike my brother, I was once, but not anymore. Now maybe I don't pick up a blade and Ulfric. We don't need no help from the Empire on that count.
I'm gonna go talk to the innkeeper.
You're going to have the men around here wrapped around your finger in no time.
Keep a song in your heart, Tor. This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Nothing.
Hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Oh, did you need something?
You're not as dumb as you look.
This is a local favorite.
Hey, hey.
One of the first songs I ever learned.
Don't mind Bolin. He's young and gets riled easily.
One.
Find someone who has a job for me. I don't know who.
Bloody mist. Won't know what's in there till it bites you.
Show respect. You have the look of a killer.
Hello, friend.
All right.
Why? I technically am a killer. I kill a lot of bandits.
I hope this fog lifts soon.
RK helps us find peace with death.
Hey, let's go talk to the steward. Maybe she'll have something for us.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Falkreath Cemetery reminds us that war is not new.
Nope. Okay, I have a plan. Then we're gonna take out the bandit leader in Norheim, then we're gonna come back here and see if there's any bandits to be taken out here. That should work. It's just so very far away. Let's go! It's for the Kaidan law that somebody I forgot about it. Oh well, whatever. Garmin's home, huh? Yeah, well, that's where we're headed, I bet.
I like the rift better than anywhere in Skyrim. The cold forests and the broken mountains. It always felt familiar somehow.
I do like the rift. Well, it's because my favorite village is the biggest village, which we will eventually be joining. Very shallow, like this one. Change my mind, I like the silent mist. Well, actually, let's see what the Savior's hide looks like. Revealing. Okay, not wearing that. Here we go. Beaver.
It feels like half of Skyrim has become outlaws. By Zenithar, get treed.
Hello, I'm here to kill you.
I'm on your side!
Whoa! You are?
Thank you.
the trip.
Days like this, it feels good to be out with the city, away from people.
I can take you to any of the whole. Where do you want to go?
Riften, please.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place.
Oh, well, that's interesting.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax.
Oh, here we go. What's the tax for?
For the privilege of entering the city. What does it matter?
This is obviously a shame.
Your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate.
Sure, you can go a level up.
It's unlocked. You
take
head
my
inside
advice.
When you're ready.
Don't listen to that talk of the fish captain.
We'll definitely be heading to the Ragged Flag. I don't want to do Thieves Guild just yet.
I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild.
Be careful, Mjolnir. The Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
I can't just ignore them.
Yeah, well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here.
Don't want you to leave.
Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger sticking their nose where it doesn't belong. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you. Then we're speaking the same language. Good. So what do you want to know? The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you. Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Yep.
Be seeing you around.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs.
Honor Hall Orphanage. Not where we're headed. We're headed to Mistfell Keep. So I can turn in that bounty, get another one from Falkreath, turn that one in, then become the Thane of Falkreath!
Have our scouts come up with any information on these reports of dragons?
Yes, m'lady. That unpleasantness at Helgen supposedly involved a dragon. It killed several soldiers before it departed.
I want you to speak to the city guard. Make sure there's a contingency plan in effect in case Riften falls under attack.
Yes, m'lady. I've also taken the liberty in preparing a private carriage, just in case.
Good. If Riften should fall, it's only right that its leader be spared.
This whole city is corrupt to the core.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
I'm sorry, but the idea of someone saying that in Riften of all cities just makes me crack up. Welcome to the source of all of Skyrim's corruption. Riften! Since I like the Thieves Guild, I don't mind. Come on, let's head into the inn.
Let me guess. Someone
there
stole your
seat. There should be a new bandit quest for us to do. And if there is not, then we'll do a thing near White Run.
Oh, come on
in.
You need something?
Got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Oh, looking for work, Gunny Leeds?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Sweet. Kill the bandits at Knife Point. That's where we're gonna go now! We do that, and then I can be Thane. Actually, I might have already found my footage. Oh, not quite. Almost, though. We'll head to the Alchemist Camp, though. Oops. Yes. Don't speak in that still. More like anyone who is a player, Brynjolf will just walk up to you and be like, "Hey, I wanna join the Thieves Guild? Well, help me with this little inn!"
What do you need? It's been a long time since I've had someone I knew I could trust. Longer still since I could...
This should keep you going.
I don't have much on me.
Hey?
Nothing really.
I don't know what's going on. Horse butt over there. For the first year.
I think we've earned it. Something on your mind?
Till later then.
I'm
doing alright. Did you want to talk about it? I'm sorry. I know how hard it is to say good. I know it's hard to see beyond the until that time. Take no shame in grieving.
Alright, let's get going.
Ready to go? I wonder if we should get some shelter. Wait out this rain.
I have to go look at the horse. Ooh, so many mushrooms. There's an enemy. A beaver?
Barely a scratch.
Sorry.
Fall to my blade.
I don't know what was wrong with that beaver. Where's the fabulous?
These bandits deserve little more than a blade in their spine.
Guess there's bandits up there, so we'll handle them.
Never should have come there!
Mercy! Doesn't matter though. We're going to be slow down here. Hey, whatever. We can clean. Did not get his powers from Akatosh. Alicia did. She was also the first one to wear the Amulet of Kings. I guess It's also singing time.
Let it be a lesson to others.
Potions, scrolls, and spell bones. After that would be all crafting supplies, which includes things that can't be crafted but do fall under the category of food. And everything here and then all this other stuff that you can craft with. Enchanting. But I forgot to put the enchanted clothes in before.
That?
Your death approaching. That's what that was.
Is someone there?
Save you. always helps the many. It's just me, Titan, and the dog, and we're still tearing through them. Like, moving things. Oh dear, it's a lock chest! Got it. Ooh, an elven helmet. Tin. Adventure is hard work, especially when you want to also do blacksmithing and you gather your own ores. If I use a fire stone instead of my crossbow. Looks like they've been burying people down there. Far from the course when it comes to bandits, I suppose. Sorry guys, I know I just stored stuff, but I'm over encumbered again, so I gotta do it again.
Instead of a living, lay your head for me, that one.
don't think I need to work on that. Just yet, because nobody's really watching. Then you see above Tamriel where you're walking around outside with your head tilted. Unless there's clouds in the way. To Falkreath! Oh. Oh my. I hiccuped as I said that. Oops. Whatever.
Disrespect the law, you disrespect me.
The recording after we complain, but then I'll keep going because I want to keep playing.
The temple
seen
is the
my
one
share of Tamriel. Nothing compares to the wild.
I still like that. Giant mushroom.
Protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
That didn't count?
It was Dengir who made... When Dengir's health began to fail, Sidgir has no interest in running his hold, and so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see the folk are treated fairly. May wisdom
good to
forever
see you.
Light your path.
Until later, then.
Okay, I'm taking a short break to look up on my phone. I can either chop wood at the mill, gather wheat for the crops, or I can go find Dengir and steal a thing for him.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Pages.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead.
I was Jarl once, but I was encouraged to step down when I took sides with the Stormcloaks. It was an imperial plot, I tell you.
He's paranoid.
Aye, not so long ago. Some will tell you I stepped down on account of my old age. Truth is, I found out about all the imperial spies crawling around Falkreath. A few well-placed bribes, and they bought themselves some friends. Suddenly, nobles are calling for a new Jarl. And all the while, their pockets are jingling with the sound of imperial septons. They named me Thane. They got my nephew Sidgir in my place. A real friend to Cyrodiil, that one. Well, not against me, against all of Falkreath. Those imperial bastards are spying on every one of us. Last night, I saw Laud the Blacksmith writing a letter. Probably sending word to Solitude and General Tullius. Are you loyal to Skyrim? Break into Laud's house and get that letter. Good.
Mind what you say. Someone
had a visit from Sheogorath.
Be mindful. My maid Tikla has been known to pass information to that pompous nephew of mine, Sidgir.
I do not want to get caught. So we are going to be saved.
I would. What's this? Some kind of code? Need as much iron ore as you can dig up. Well, he's not spying, but it's clear the Empire's making Laud smith up more swords and armor for them. Good work. Take this. Right then.
Goodbye. I'm now going to be your nephew, Thane. Crazy old man. No wonder you were made to step down. You're paranoid.
Couldn't have chosen a better day for traveling.
Citizen.
To see you.
I helped your people.
Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Falkreath. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Until later, then.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
What does a housecarl do?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Okay.
Good luck out there.
She's now going to head for my home. Well, I'm the Thane of Falkreath, guys!
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Yeah. That will be it for this episode. I'm gonna keep playing, so I'm just gonna record another episode right after. I will see you guys next time. This is Twilight Kitsune, signing out.